on a dark desert highway. Cool wind in my hair, warm smell of calyptus rising up through the air. Up ahead in the distance, I saw shimmering lights. My head grew heavy and my sight grew dim. I had to stop for the night. And then she stood in the doorway. I heard the mission bell. I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven, this could be hell. Then she lit up a candle. She showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor. I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place, and such a lovely face. The blind room at the Hotel California. In a time of year, any time of the year, you can find it here. Mine is Tiffany twisted. She got the Mercedes Benz. She got a lot of pretty, pretty boys on demand. She got friends. Now the dance in the courtyard, sweet summer sweat. Some dance to remember, some dance to forget. So I called up the captain. Please bring me my wine, he said. Haven't had that spirit here since 1969. And still those voices calling from far away. Wake you up in the middle of the night, just to hear them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place, and such a lovely face. Living in the bed, the Hotel California. What a nice surprise, what a nice surprise for your alibis. Mirrors on the ceiling, big champagne on ice. And she said, we are all just prisoners here of our own device of fate. In the master's chambers, are they gathered for the feast? Standing with their stand-line knives, but they just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door. Every night in my dreams, had to find the passage back to the place I was before. Yeah, yeah. Relaxing the night, man. We are programmed to receive. Chicken around anytime you like. You can never leave. That's what you get at 3:18 in the morning.